actual print bed on there. Shit's pretty slick. This thing moves pretty fast. Yeah, I need to reload the firmware because it's got software and stops turned on. So it doesn't think it's got as big of a print area as it does. But it certainly does. These lead screws are smoking fast. This thing's fucking cool.